Guys, welcome back to my happy kitchen. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today we're making some nice, amazingly delicious garlic mustard masala fries. You guys, what? I guarantee you this masala fries slaps so hard, you'll be amazed. So go ahead and heat up some oil in your pan and then go ahead and add in 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds. Okay, please make sure you use the mustard seeds, they add some flavor. So after the mustard seeds have splattered for a minute, go ahead and add in a little bit of garlic paste. Okay, you can add ginger if you prefer, but I only used 1 teaspoon of garlic paste. Then simmer that for a second or two, then add in your sliced fresh potatoes. So if you cannot, I did not use already made fries. No, I just sliced up my potatoes, I soaked them in salty water for about 45 minutes and I used them. Okay, this gives it much more taste, you guys. The chili just penetrates in, as in it's amazing, and it cooks really well. So cover the pan and let it cook for at least 3 minutes on medium low heat. Then after 3 minutes, now go ahead and add in your spices. Add in 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of paprika powder, and also add in 1 teaspoon of chili powder. The chili depends on your preference, guys. If you want more or less, then that's fine. And then make sure to add in your salt, and if you want to add some black pepper, you can go ahead. And I also sprinkled in some vinegar, okay, about 3 to 4 drops of vinegar. Or if you don't have vinegar, you can use lemon juice as well. So go ahead, give that a stir, combine all those ingredients and the vinegar together and keep stirring, and then cover it and let it cook on medium heat for at least 3 to 4 minutes, guys. And I guarantee you, your fries will be nicely made, nicely cooked, and they will be extremely delicious. They cook really well. And I realized that making masala fries this method, the spices and the chili actually really penetrate in the potatoes so well, as opposed to if you're using already made fries. I feel like the flavors just hang on top. So that is it, guys. Go ahead and enjoy it with anything that you fancy. I had mine with some orange honey chicken. Can you imagine that combination? Orange honey chicken and some garlic mustard fries. You can get mustard in any supermarket. It adds flavor in a lot of food. Thank you guys so much for watching. Do give them a try and let me know how it went on the comment section below. And kindly don't forget to subscribe if you haven't.